Introduction to Adobe Photoshop CS6 Tools. We have the Photoshop application opened up here, and in this tutorial we'll be giving you a short introduction about all the tools of the toolbox of Adobe Photoshop. This is the toolbox of Adobe Photoshop. Move tool. The first one is the Move tool, which is located at the top right of the Photoshop toolbox. The Move tool allows you to move a selection or entire layer by dragging it with your mouse or using your keyboard arrows keys. Rectangular Marquee tool. Next one is the Rectangular Marquee tool, which lets you create rectangular shaped selection on the selected layer. Elliptical Marquee tool. Similarly, Elliptical Marquee tool will let you create oval shaped selection on the selected layer. Single Row Marquee tool. Single Row Marquee tool creates horizontal selection with single pixel. Single Column Marquee tool. Single Column Marquee tool will create vertical selection with single pixel. Lasso tool. The lasso tool is for drawing freeform segments of a selection border. Polygonal lasso tool. Polygonal lasso tool is for drawing straight edged segments of a selection border. Magnetic lasso tool. The magnetic lasso tool is especially useful for quickly selecting objects with complex edges set against high contrast backgrounds. Magic Wand tool. Magic Wand tool will create selection according to the similarity of the color with tolerance value. Quick Selection tool. The Quick Selection tool selects areas based on edges similarly to the Magnetic Lasso tool. The difference between this tool and the Lasso tool is that there is no starting and ending point. Crop tool. Crop tool is useful for cropping any part of an image with selected area. Perspective Crop tool. Perspective Crop tool will change the perspective view on an image. Slice tool. Slice tool divides an image into smaller images that are resembled on a web page using an HTML table or CSS layers. By dividing the image, you can assign different URL links to create page navigation or optimize each part of an image using its own optimization settings. Slice Select tool. While Slice tool lets you slice the images, Slice Select tool lets you select and move the sliced selection of the image. Eyedropper tool. Eyedropper tool enables you to change foreground or background colors by picking them from the image. Color Sampler tool. Color Sampler tool lets you measure the color you click, and it shows the measurements through a separate dialog box. Ruler tool. The ruler tool lets you measure distance and angles in an image between two points. Note tool. You can use the note tool to add text notes to a file in Photoshop. Spot Healing Brush tool. Click on the spot in the picture that you'd like to be reduced with the use of the Spot Healing Brush tool. Healing Brush tool. Select the Healing Brush tool and click on the image, pressing Alt key. The sampled pixels are melded with the existing pixels each time you release the mouse button. Patch tool. The patch tool is used to remove unwanted image elements. Content aware move tool. The content aware move tool allows you to move elements within a scene while Photoshop automatically fills in the missing details. Red eye tool. Red eye happens when the light from the camera flash reflects off the subject's retina. With the red eye tool, you can adjust a disturbingly demonic image. Brush tool. The brush tool works like a traditional drawing tool, applying color with brush strokes. Pencil tool. The pencil tool is used to draw freehand lines with a hard edge. Color replacement tool. Color replacement tool makes it easy to change the color of an object in an image without a lot of fuss or hassle. Mixer brush tool. The mixer brush tool in Photoshop CS6 takes painting one notch higher toward achieving a more realistic, natural media look to the brush strokes. Clone stamp tool. Clone stamp tool for cloning any part of an image or full image and retouching the distorted image. By pressing Alt, click on any part on the image and apply to another place by releasing Alt. Pattern stamp tool. Pattern stamp tool is useful for applying patterns in Photoshop. Select the pattern stamp tool and select any pattern from the pattern gallery and apply with hard or haggy brush. History brush tool. You can use the history brush tool to apply an image area from a different state or snapshot to your current state. Art History Brush Tool. The Art History Brush Tool creates artistic effects using defined history state. Eraser Tool. It erases pixels and restores parts of an image to a previously saved state. Background Eraser Tool. Erases areas to transparency by dragging on the image, and that color will set as a background color. Magic Eraser Tool. Erases solid similar colored areas to transparency with a single click on the image. Paint Bucket Tool. The Paint Bucket Tool fills an area of an image based on color similarity. Gradient tool. Gradient tool is used to fill images, layers, or selections with smooth multiple color blends called gradients. Blur tool. The blur tool softens hard edges or reduces details in an image. Sharpen tool. The sharpen tool in Photoshop elements increases the contrast among adjacent pixels to give the illusion that things are sharper. Smudge tool. The smudge tool is used to smear paint on your canvas. Dodge tool. The dodge tool lightens areas of the image. Burn tool. The burn tool darkens the areas of the image. Sponge tool. The sponge tool is used to change the color saturation of an image. Pen tool. The pen tool is frequently used in the creation of smooth-edged selections, but is not a type of selection tool. The pen tool creates vector paths that can be converted into selections that in turn can be used to extract or mask group of pixels. Freedom pen tool. The freedom pen tool enables easy drawing vector shapes and paths, shape outlines, by automatically adding anchor points. Add anchor point tool. The add anchor point tool adds anchors and reshapes existing vector shapes or paths, shape outlines. Delete anchor point tool. The delete anchor point tool deletes anchors and reshapes existing vector shapes or paths. Convert point tool. The convert point tool edits existing vector shape masks and paths by converting smooth anchor points to corner anchor points and vice versa. Type tool. To insert text into your document, simply click on the type tool icon on your toolbox and click on the area of your document where you want to insert text. Horizontal type tool. Horizontal type tool is used for typing text horizontally in Photoshop. Vertical type tool. Vertical type tool is used for typing text vertically in Photoshop. Horizontal type mask tool. The horizontal type masking tool is used to mask the background image into the text typed horizontally. Vertical type mask tool. The vertical type masking tool is used to mask the background image into the text typed vertically. Path selection tool. The path selection tool selects and moves existing paths or vector shape mask segment or anchor points. Direct selection tool. The direct selection tool selects and moves existing paths or vector shape mask segment or anchor points. Custom shape tool. Makes customized shapes selected from a custom shape list. In Photoshop, you can quickly select, resize and move a shape, and you can edit a shape's attributes such as stroke, fill color and style. Rectangle tool. The rectangle tool is one of the many shape tools available in Photoshop. The rectangle tool is used to draw a rectangle of different shapes. Rounded rectangle. The rounded rectangle tool creates rectangular shapes and paths with rounded corners. Ellipse tool. The ellipse tool creates elliptical shapes and paths. Polygon tool. The polygon tool creates polygonal shapes and paths. Line tool. The line tool is used to draw straight lines on the canvas. Hand tool. The hand tool is used to navigate to another area of an image. This tool works only if your image is bigger than the document window. Your documents have scroll bars. The hand tool and the scroll bars do the same function, but the hand tool is much easier to navigate. You select the hand tool from the toolbar or press H key and click on the image and drag to the location in the image. Tapping on spacebar will change the active tool to the hand tool. Rotate view tool. To use rotate view tool in Adobe Photoshop to rotate canvas or image. Zoom tool. Select zoom tool when you can easily zoom in or zoom out of your page. So that was the brief introduction on the tools of Adobe Photoshop CS6.